this, but how does it U2 plus Ike kind of gives IPFW three interchangeable pieces? I mean, you can play point, you can play two guard. A different guy can get the outlet pass every single time. So how does that help you guys, and how will that affect your style of play throughout this season, having so many of the same type of guards?
It just shows how versatile that we can be as a team. As far as me and Mo and Ike, sometimes we'll all be on the court at the same time. Like you said, it doesn't matter who gets the ball out, we get it and go. And that's what we like to do. We like to push it in the break, on the break, and just get to see what we're open, because get to see what's open, because we get a lot of fast break points, and that's where a lot of our points can come from, because of how versatile and how athletic our team can be.
Well, Mo, being a first-year player, is it hard as far as the decision-making so far being out on the break, or does it come natural, like this is just like pickup ball handling on the break at such a high speed?
I mean, it's kind of hard, I guess, but still, it's always basketball. I always know I trust my teammates, they trust me. I always know that they're going to make the right play.
And this transition game, obviously you guys made a point to get out and run. How's that affect the big guys? Do you like it?
I mean, I don't mind it. I like it because, I mean, you know, I'm mostly a trail guy. So, you know, when they push it and they start to drive, you know, the defense is really collapsing on them, which leaves a trail guy like me, you know, open. And then Steve, Joe Reed, and Brent, you know, they all have the ability to run the floor hard as a five and get down there. And when they get down there, it just creates, like, makes the wings and my trail and Pierre open too, so.
It was interesting because Steve, I think it might have been Mo that missed a layup. It just rimmed out. And Steve was right there and put it back, I think, in the first half.
Yeah.
I'm like 290 pounds or whatever. Oh, yeah. He was the second guy down the floor. That was pretty interesting.
He can get down there.